You should see the view.
Oh, you don't say.
The wind is picking up. You'd better hurry.
Yes, thank you. Have you thought at all about how you plan to get down?
No, these things tend to work themselves out. You're going to run out of roof soon. I hope you've got a plan.
Does watch and laugh as you crash into the river count?
Leave them. Just run.
Trying to hit me. What did you do back there?
It's a long story. Run!
I really should talk to Napoleon about this. Next time, I plan the escape route. It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before, do you think?
Do you? After everything that's happened. Everything we've lost.
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered. Never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
Elise, You cheated.
You took too long.
I love you.
Had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime, Elise.
Someone will come and collect it. Surely.
Initiate, do you read me?
I'm sorry about all this noise. There's a waterfall of signal distortion. It's not looking good. How about one more boost before I lose this connection? Sending you the data now. Close to the goal, okay? So hold fast. Our own research couldn't locate the date and place of Germain's death, so you'll have to find it yourself. Bishop out.
Bien, toi. Commence là-bas. Et ça.
D'où viens-tu? T'es vraiment inquiété?
Non, pitié! J'ai des amis!
Ça, c'est de la viande!
Thank you.
Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention with Le Peltier. You might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? Seven nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arno. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peltier. What can you tell us about him?
Ah, dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence,
De Sade.
Mm-hmm.
Le Peltier.
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near the Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Look at round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peltier will have my head.
Yes, madame.
Bonjour, Citizen Le Peltier.
Citizen Talia.
Not
in those door soldiers! Die! You won't get away!
I've only ever killed a few hundred pillocks!
Thank you.
This wine is cut with lead sugar. One glass of this and...
I don't know what.
I've been doing this for 30 years, boy. I think I know what tainted wine tastes like.
There's 50 livres worth of wine here. What am I going to do with it?
Well, you can sell it as a remedy for sore throat, if you like it. But I'm not buying a drop of it. Trying to poison my customers.
Sorry, sir.
Hey! Do I really have to come over there and comb your face in?
Ought to call the gendarmes.
I'll have it taken away as soon as the cart returns.
Poisoned wine. What's next? Infected bread?
Forgive me.
Vous n'avez pas l'air d'un honnête citoyen.
Avez-vous besoin de quelque chose?
Un homme étrange.
Le roi ne sait plus donner de la tête.
Will you be attending the execution tomorrow?
Of course, won't you?
I thought I might give it a miss. Crowds, you know. Crowds.
Wait on the news.
Move away! Susan! Run!
What was that?
Thank you.
Hold a moment.
Moderate scum!
are you trying to poison my customers?
I'm sorry, sir.
This wine is cut with lead sugar. One glass of this and...
I don't know
this
what...
This may come in handy.
I've been doing this for 30 years. I think I know what tainted wine tastes like. You want
to meet me? 50 liters worth of wine here. What am I going to do with it?
Well, you can sell it as a remedy for sore nipples for all I care.
What do you think the Austrians will do?
You need Brunswick's in
the next step? There you are!
Dropping the pace! We'll cut you down and turn you off!
I'll bother
you! Mark my words, the Americans.
It's not right. Run!
Run. 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 Run.
The king must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, do we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Pelletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution!
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.
Ah!
This may come in handy.
I don't know what. I've been doing this for 30 years, boy. I think I know what tainted wine tastes like.
There's 50 livres worth of wine here. What am I going to do with it?
Well, you can sell it as a remedy for sore nipples, for all I care. But I'm not...
What a revolution!
Pardon, mademoiselle. Monsieur Le Pelletier has complained of stuffiness in his office. Could you open the window?
What are you on about? Monsieur hates a drafty room.
I understand. Bonne soirée.
Get the grime out the corners. Monsieur Le Pelletier is a fastidious man. I expect Monsieur Le Pelletier to be off to see himself in that glass when you're done.
Thank you.
temps sont durs pour les jeunes filles sans ressources.
madness.
I've been doing this for 30 years.
What's
going on?
Where's the map?
Allez chercher.
You'll be attending the execution tomorrow?
Of course. Won't you?
Well, I might give it a miss. Crowds, you know.
Crowds? You've missed the defining event of the age.
Waiter, what was that?
Strange.
Oui, monsieur.
A bottle of your finest wine. Tonight we celebrate the death of tyranny.
At once.
You're a joke!
Like a man, you coward! Sure, you all ask pressing affairs elsewhere. Cut him some. Stop him dancing.
Must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, do we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Pelletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote?
Execution!
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.